Welcome to Quest for Sinners 7. Pico is Soul Memory Tier 44, which means he's between 45 million and 360 million soul memory. Using a cracked blue eye orb, he can invade down 3 levels and up 3 levels, which means I can be invading between Soul Memory Tier 41 and 45. Soul Memory 41 begins at 15 million soul memory. So anybody from 15 million soul memory on up can be invaded by Pico. Let's take a look at his equipment. Side 10, Dark Drift 10. Magic Staff of Wisdom 5, Standard Rings, Priest Chime 10, Chaos Blade 5, Dragonlet Shield 5, Looking Glass Armor 5, Dark Mask, ooh, I should upgrade that. Looking Glass Leggings 5, Engraved Gauntlets 5, 12 Cracked Blue Eye Orbs. 3 tokens of fidelity. It takes 1 cracked blue eye orb to invade, and if I defeat the host, or if the host dies, I receive a token of fidelity. And he's real close to rank 3 in the Blue Sentinels. Let's go talk to Targay. Homing Crystal Soul Mist, Crystal Soul Spear, 8 Great Heals.
Proud Knight, you may come to me, Targray, for help. Proud Knight, aim high in all things. We knights never forget this fact. There are other...
Okay, so Knight of the...
Take pride, work hard.
He's close.
Do your work, and I will lend you strength.
Okay, I'm ready to start invading, but I didn't make a change. I did take my Dark Mask up to a 5, and it occurred to me I did not go over his stats. So he's level 548 now, and 186 million soul memory. So you can read the stats here if you wish. Still not a sinner. Okay, let's go. I stand alone. Well, isn't there supposed to be 2 Is that him? No, that's not him. Goes on the hunt. On the hunt for sinners. So now I'm assuming this guy just ran for the bonfire. Not knowing what a piss poor fighter Pico is. Okay, blame Pico. It's all Pico's fault. No bow. Oh, gonna kill me. My fault for trying to heal. See, you had nothing to worry about, sinner. I wonder, why did the game bring me in way back here? Wow, there, buddy. You didn't see me. Oh, I guess I need a... Oh, shoot! Haven't hit him yet. You are kidding me. I can't hit this guy. Excuse me. Okay, I made a change or two. Went to the Age Smelter Sword 5 and put the Magic Staff of Wisdom in the middle slot. Just wasn't hitting anybody with that Zai Handler. Okay, that guy's still alive. I have a feeling he's deeper in the level. So, that isn't him, is it? No. No. While he's at this bonfire, why would he go backwards in the level? No, it doesn't make sense. Why would he go backwards in the level? So if he dies, he has to warp to another bonfire? Make his way back? Makes more sense if he would have run through here, right? I don't suppose I could close this door. I can't. It doesn't look like he's in there. Okay, what am I missing? He's made it to the other bonfire. So he's...
thought there was supposed to be a chest here. Oh, you know, no, that doesn't make sense. My time's gonna run out here pretty quick. If he was over here, these guys would be firing at him, right? So this guy's dead, or sleeping. This guy's hiding somewhere. And it's out here. He's camouflaged as something. I didn't think that was him either, but... It's not easy being a blue. Here we go. Good game, Sinner. Same guy.
Oh, that's right, he... Okay. Wait. It's that little shimmer around your midsection that gave you away. Whoops. Gave up the hit. You know what? I think I'm gonna switch to the... My way there, little guy. Another naked guy. Yeah, I'm getting there. I'm just a little slow. You know what? This is what the dark drift is for. The dark drift strong attack pierces the shield. Thank you. Good game. The Dark Drift. Okay. Uh-huh. Good game, naked guy. I hope you're number 500.
Proud knight. We knights of the present to test your... Proud knight. We never forget.
Do
your work,
off.
And I will lend you strength.
Fudge.
Missed. What? Okay. A little bit of lag then, right? There's a leg or not. Wow. Really? 60, that's all? Game. Don't tell me he's away from the keyboard. Back, I'll let him heal. That should give him enough warning that he's under attack, and you better get back here real quick. Well, he is a sinner.
been almost 5 minutes.
Sorry, man. You go after that guy. I'm gonna sit back and wait. I'm gonna watch. Go for him. What are you waiting for? Attack already. Fine. Where is that on me thing? Come on. You're still away from keyboard? You know, I wonder, since he's wearing the crown, if he just wants to lose his sin. So actually, I'm doing him a favor, right? You're not the host. You're the host. He's running for the boss. I don't have a chance to catch him. Good game. Okay, save time. I'm gonna buy cracked blue eye orbs from Targray. I don't want to farm.
Proud Knight.
I can buy 43. I'll buy another 10, I guess.
Pursue your work, Knight of the Blue.
With a song on my heart and a smile on my face. I was afraid of this. I really think he wants to get rid of his sin. It's a long time to be away from keyboard. There we go!
We walk along an endless path. Along the way, we see glimpses of a higher plane. We challenge ourselves until we breathe our last breath.
Bountiful sunlight.
Proud Knight, you...
Wait.
Take these. May you achieve great things.
I don't know.
We Knights
kind
of
weird,
the Blue must rely upon one another. To achieve our greater goal.
The leader of the Covenant gives me his clothes.
Present your token of fidelity. To test your strength. Do your work, and I will lend you strength.
Okay, guys, let's see how Pico did. Started off with, was it 12 cracked blue eye orbs? Went through those 12, bought an additional 10, which would take me up to 22. Somehow I had it in my head that for every victory I would receive a token of fidelity, but that wasn't the case. I still have 3. So I won 7 matches, lost 5, I had 1 timeout for 53.85% success rate, but that doesn't mean anything because a lot of those, maybe most of those, hey, I've got an invader coming in! Woo! All right. I was hoping an invader would come in. But thanks for watching, and if you want to stick around to see how I do against the invader, you're more than welcome. guess I don't need that anymore. Just in case the invader heals, you know. And I don't recognize the name, but I better tell him I'm at the first bonfire. That might not fit. Well, I hear him. Don't see him, though. Boy, he's hard to see. Look at that. Another guy I can't hit. Look at that, look at that. I hit him twice out of all that. Hit him with the dark drift either. I am gonna die. I'm not gonna heal if he's not healing, so. That did me. Good game. All you guys that stuck around to watch this, I hope you are rooting for the invader.